a brave and honest leader, or history's greatest monster? A man of many strange sexual perversions. A world traveler by all accounts, but what gets seldom reported is the trail of destruction he leaves in his wake. Local insubordinates claim he's a Christ-like figure. You know the truth. A man of greed. A man whose computer doesn't even work. He claims to be studying to be a history professor. But I think he's just living in the past.